Everybody, I'm at the Bronestine farm today, and right here at the 50 something acre field back by the old hay shed back here. But we got the 7000 Ford here on the John Deere 7000 six row planter, and we're planting some beans. Figured we'd come back here, plant few passes and see how it's working. It's working pretty good, but probably gonna go hardcore planting tomorrow. I don't think we're gonna plant as much today, but we'll see. So stay tuned for the rest of what happened. Stopped is we were checking the depth that we were planting, seeing if we could adjust it. We tried it and went forward. It wasn't going deep enough, so we put it back to where it was. We're just going to go